I don't always hunker in my bunker, except for when I'm expecting the zombie apocalypse or the outcome of the current presidential election. But when I do hunker in my bunker, I like to have my faithful dog with me and a mug from Sondahl Pottery, good for something hot or cold. It always hits the spot. Right spot.